Sertifikat transparansi. Sertifikat transparansi RCT is an internet security standard for monitoring and auditing digital certificates. The standard creates a system of public logs that seeks to eventually record all certificates issued by publicly trusted certificate authorities, allowing efficient identification of mistakenly or maliciously issued certificates. Version 2.0 of the Certificate Transparency Mechanism. The latest is described in the experimental RVC, which obsolescence the earlier version 1.0 described in RVC. Technical overview. The Certificate Transparency System consists of a system of open-only certificate rules. These rules are approved by a diverse group of parties, including browser and certificate authorities. Certificates that support certificate transparency must include one or more signed certificate timestamp or SCTS, which is a promise from a log operator to include the certificate in their log within a maximum market delay or MMR at some point within the maximum market delay. The log operator ADDIs the certificate to their logs, which entry in a log server sees they has of a previous one, forming a Merkle tree, designate the head or city height, referencing the current root of the Merkle tree. Mandatory certificate transparency. Some browser require TLS certificate to have proof of being logged with certificate transparency, either through SCTS embedded into the certificate and extension during the TLS handshake under OCCP. Log sharding. Due to the large quantities of certificates issued with the web PKI, certificate transparency logs can grow to contain many certificates. This large quantity of certificates can cause strain on logs. Temporal sharding is a method to reduce the strain on logs by sharding a log into multiple logs and having it shard only accept pre-certificate or certificates with an expiration date in a particular time period or usually a calendar year. Cloudiverse Nevisense of logs was the first to use temporal sharding. Background. At Fintech, one of the problems with digital certificates management is that fraudulent certificates take a long time to be spotted. Report a revoke, unused certificate not logged using certificate transparency may never be spotted at all. Certificate transparency makes it possible for the domain owner or anyone interested to get in knowledge of any certificate issued for a domain. Certificate transparency logs. Certificate transparency depends on variable certificate transparency logs. A log appends new certificate to an ever-growing Merkle hash tree to be sent as behaving currently along most. Verify that its submit certificate or pre-certificate has a valid signature sent leading back to a trusted root certificate authority certificate. Refuse to publish certificate without this valid signature sign. Store the entire verification sign from the newly accept certificate back to the root certificate. Present this sign for auditing upon request. Allow many accept certificate that are not yet fully valid and certificate that have expired. Certificate transparency monitor. Monitor ICT as client to the log servers. Monitor checks logs to make sure they are behaving correctly. An inconsistency is used to prove that a log has not behaved correctly. And the signature on the log data structure or the Merkle tree prevent the log from changing the nightmare's behavior. Certificate transparency auditors. Auditor also asks our friend to the log server.